Elsewhere, Central Logan taking on Baldwin-Woodville. Good one here. Plenty of offense early. Red Rangers, Cole Lucen moving without the puck, and that works. Blackhawks answer quickly. Brandon Connett. Oh, complete disregard for his safety there. We're tied at one. Later, Central Logan down 2-1. Drew Coates in front of the net, and that works. Baldwin-Woodville taking control from here. A 5-3 winner on the road.